पावर ऑफ गुड रिलेशनशिप। एज पर माई अंडरस्टैंडिंग फॉर एनी रिलेशनशिप ट्रस्ट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्टर, बी इट एनी रिलेशनशिप, हस्बैंड वाइफ, गर्लफ्रेंड बॉयफ्रेंड और एनी रिलेशनशिप। इफ देर इज़ अ ट्रस्ट फैक्टर देन दैट रिलेशनशिप वुड बी लॉन्ग लास्टिंग। इफ बोथ द पर्सन्स आर हैविंग प्रॉपर ट्रांसपेरेंसी, प्रॉपर ट्रस्ट विथ ईच अदर, इफ दे रिस्पेक्ट ईच अदर्स ओपिनियन, then that relationship will be for long lasting. Otherwise, we know that how things are going in the world. With small issues, people are taking extreme steps, many times divorce or many times some extreme steps I would say because of small issues. But if there is a trust factor, if both person understand each other's opinion, they respect each other's decisions, then these small issues can be taken care and life will move in a nice way. Otherwise, we know that lot of people are struggling by maintaining the balance between personal and professional life. I think professional life is more demanding nowadays. So if we are working for long working hours, or many times we are out of station for our office work and all, this personal life will be taken care by the other partner if we have proper trust with each other, if we respect each other, if our understanding is matching. Otherwise, normally people are saying that, and it's not like that any category this rule is basically for everyone, be it a normal person or celebrity life. Celebrities also, there are celebrity whose marriage life is very well. I mean, since long time, they are maintaining in a very proper way. And there are celebrity, once married, after some times, they end up with divorce. In our Bollywood industry, Amitabh Bachchan and Jaya Bachchan, Dharmendra and Hema Malini. So many celebrities are there. In cricket, I would say Sachin Tendulkar and Anjali. So, be it anyone, this trust factor is playing a very important role for any relationship. So, this is the power of good relationships. Even a big issues or any trouble is there, if this relationship is going good, collectively people can solve any problem. So there won't be any panic situations. But if this relationship part is not taken care, then even a small problem is going to be a very big problem. So we should know where to draw the line and how to manage these things. Thank you so much for watching, friends.